Thinking of starting an online store, but unsure which Shopify pricing plan is right for you? You're in the right place. In this video, I'll break down each plan step by step to help you find your perfect match. Plus, I'll share tips to maximize Shopify's free trials. So grab a cup of coffee or tea if that's your thing, and let's dive right in. All right, let's dive into the details of Shopify pricing plans. Shopify offers a range of plans, each designed to meet different needs and budgets. Let's break them down, starting with the most affordable option. We have the Shopify Starter plan, priced at just $5 per month. This plan is ideal for beginners who only want to sell on social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, or TikTok. It's a simple, no-frills way to get started. If you're curious about how the Starter plan compares with Shopify's basic plan, be sure to check out our comparison video by clicking the card above. Next, there's the basic plan, which costs $39 per month, or just $29 per month when billed annually. This plan is perfect for beginners launching their first store. Many solo entrepreneurs use this plan to test and validate their product ideas before scaling up. Now, as your business grows, you might want to consider the Shopify plan, which comes in at $105 per month or $79 per month annually. This plan is great for small businesses generating consistent sales. You'll benefit from features like 5 staff accounts and lower transaction fees, all crucial for scaling. For those of you running a medium-sized business, the advanced plan is your go-to option. At $399 per month or $299 per month annually, this plan is packed with features for scaling like custom reporting, 15 staff accounts, and advanced shipping options. It's perfect for brands expanding internationally. Now, if you're a retailer with a physical store but also want a simple online presence, the Shopify Retail plan is worth considering. At $89 per month, it offers the tools you need to manage both in-store and online sales effortlessly. And for the big players out there, we have Shopify Plus. Starting at $2,300 per month on a 3-year term, this plan is designed for high-volume businesses with custom needs. It comes with advanced automation tools, robust API integrations, and dedicated support to help you scale seamlessly. The great thing about Shopify is its flexibility. You can switch between plans at any time as your business evolves. So whether you're just starting out or scaling to new heights, there's a plan for you. Now that we've covered the Shopify pricing plans, let's talk about how you can check these plans for other locations. This is super important if you're planning to register your business address in a different country or simply want to explore Shopify's pricing options worldwide. Scroll down to the very bottom of the page. You'll see a drop-down menu where you can select a different country. And just a quick pro tip. If you're thinking of registering your business in a different location, make sure to double-check any regional differences in features or fees to avoid surprises later. Now let's talk about how to get started without any upfront commitment. Shopify offers an amazing free trial that lets you explore everything the platform has to offer before fully diving in. Shopify gives you a 3-day free trial, and after that, you can continue for just $1 per month for the next 3 months. That's plenty of time to set up your store, test themes, and even start making your first sales. Now that we've covered all the Shopify plans, you might be wondering, which plan is right for me? Think of this as a quick decision tree to help you make the best choice. If you're just starting your online business and want to keep costs low while you're testing the waters, the basic plan is your best bet. At $39 per month, it gives you all the tools you need to get your first store up and running. If you have consistent revenue, you'll want to level up to the Shopify plan. It's a great option for small businesses looking to grow with reduced transaction fees to help you scale efficiently. If you're scaling quickly, then the advanced plan is where you'll want to land. With custom reporting, advanced shipping options, and up to 15 staff accounts, it's tailored for businesses that are scaling quickly. And if you're still not sure, here's a quick rule of thumb: start small and upgrade as your business grows. Shopify is flexible, so you can switch plans anytime, which means you're never locked into one choice. Remember, the right plan isn't just about where you are now. It's about where you want to go. Take a moment to think about your budget, the size of your business, and your future growth goals. Once you've got that in mind, you'll have your answer. Finally, when it comes to managing your Shopify store, knowing the full scope of your costs is crucial, especially when you're planning for long-term success. That's where the Shopify fee calculator comes in handy. It's a free tool designed to help you get a clear picture of not just your Shopify plan's monthly charge, but also transaction fees. This tool is especially helpful for merchants in the United States. Here's how it works. Just input your estimated monthly orders and payment processor details. The calculator will do the math for you, showing you exactly what you can expect to pay in transaction fees and other charges. It's perfect for planning ahead and avoiding unexpected surprises. Trust me, it's a game changer when it comes to planning your Shopify journey. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tips and tools to grow your business. See you in the next video.